After you log into Moodle with your username and password, you will arrive at the Moodle interface page. Here, you have three options: Courses, My Dashboard, My Courses. Under Courses, you can see all the courses available on the Moodle site. Under My Dashboard, you can see your profile, calendar, your messages, badges, private files, and a button to log out of Moodle. Under Courses, you can see all the courses that you are enrolled into.